What up, Golden Woods? Thanks so much for letting us come out to your karaoke night. I'm Doug, and I wrote this song. It's actually for my Meemaw, who's 85 today. Love you, Meemaw. And did you want to say something?
No.
This is my roommate, Cody. All right. You hit play, Mr. Spooner?
You showed up at my door. It'd been 3 years or more since I had felt that old familiar tingle inside. I opened you up that night. It was just like old times. My fingers knew just what to do, but there was so much new to explore. My roommate sat there watching till I let him jump on. We tag teamed you all night long. Yeah. After all the fights and games, you know I started to go insane. I tried to move on without you, but the action just wasn't the same. And so I've come back to you, GTA. Push a man in front of a train. Punch a lady in the face. Blow up a gas station and execute the people screaming in the flames. Kill some dogs for a laugh. Get a beachhead for cash. Hey, let's beat this hooker to death just so we get our money back.
How about we take a chainsaw to
and shower the sand in blood. And to think I used to worry that I was playing this shit too much. But baby, you can't stop love after all the fights and games. You know I started to go insane. I tried to move on without you, but Saints Row just isn't the same. Yo, don't even mention that game after all that we've been through. In the end, it was always you. And now you finally come back, and nothing can stand in the way. Let's play some fucking GTA. Steal a jet then get a tattoo. Play some tennis and meet some other players. Drive a fire truck off a roof. Send a cop flying through his windshield. Invite your friends to clock and bow you to jail. They book fucking games. I think I've actually
Love you, Mima.